The worst possible thing that a man like you could do right now, and that's try to use your brain.
Ooh.
We all saw last week, homie, just stay in your lane. That's not your strong suit.
Cena, you savage. He hands out L's like nobody's business.
Because you're thinking about questions. Have I lost a step? Do I string my opponents along, allowing them to make their own mistakes so I can adapt and overcome? You're going to get the answers to these questions, Roman. Don't burn your brain cells. For gosh sake, you come out here with your zipper open.
What? No, he didn't.
I busted it, actually. Big dog.
Oh, sorry. I was just looking for your balls, but you ain't got none, so it's okay.
You would be looking for those.
My point is, my man.
Are they off script?
You're
going
to get the answers to these questions at No Mercy.
Yeah.
You don't have to ask them, because at No Mercy, you're going to get beat. And you're going to get beat by either a guy who lost the step or a guy who's been stringing you along for years. Letting you waltz out here mistake after mistake after mistake, just so I could pick the right time to chop your ass down to size.